A leather glove. And we find one of the most useless items in the second highest dungeon. I'll get rid of it later. If I have to go through and remove every item that's worthless, then I get, we're gonna spend half our time in the inventory. I actually got a level. Wow. Well, whatever you want to call it, it's not really a level anymore. Full heal. It's kind of surprising. Oh, there was two of them. Wow. Let's see the other one. Close enough. Right, there we go. Two for the price of one. So I got a few spaces over to investigate. Okay. Oh, geez. I've actually found a, you've probably seen it, there's a gauntlet floor that has those guys as one of the gauntlet enemies. It's a hellish gauntlet. Hello, respawn already, or re-show yourself, whatever you want to call it. Ooh. Don't find too many earth crystals. Don't know if they're actually used in anything, but crap. But yeah, they don't usually drop. Attack power double for everyone again. Nice. Oh wow, three of them. Oh, fish. Giant tuna is killer in this game. Literally. Oh wow, another one of them. What the? Another one. Wow. There's fish all over this place. Haven't seen that many in a row before. that guy, that guy. Gonna ignore those. Well, I was gonna ignore them, then I got hit by another one. Or not hit by, blocked. Oh, there's another one? Is there, or no, there's, yes there is. Never mind. I was looking at the wrong area. I was looking down here near where that chest was. So there's a enemy thing down there. Instead of where I'm actually at. That's right, there was another one. Oh, and there's another two. Not a seafood platter, but it's pretty good value to it, so. And that one worked out well. That one didn't. Too busy watching the map. Not busy enough watching the actual enemies in front of me. Go the other way. Oh, there's the teleport. Actually, no, we don't need those anymore, do we? At least I don't know of anything else that uses them. We can also use this time to empty out the trash room. Oh, wait, that's a good one. 29k. Okay, less trash than I thought we had. I almost walked right up into that stuff. I think this is probably the last area to search. And then we go to the 29th floor. And there's a chest with a hourglass. Well, since star sign hourglass. I think that's a 20 something thousand item. It's a treasure, obviously. No, 13, okay. Still, shall take it. No, can't dodge them all. That one should have been dodgeable. Alright, there's the teleport. Interesting map so far. Thank you. Figured it was one of those guys. Yeah, that arrow was a mushroom. Since they don't appear very often. And a shelter. Yeah, pretty small floor, really. Hit it, but didn't kill it. Alright, off to the next. Actually, it's the boss floor. I'm trying to remember who the boss of this place would be. I think it might be a gauntlet. Oh no, it's Griff. Damn. I thought he was on 25. The Arc Saber has a shorter attack distance. That wasn't too bad. Secret mix. Alright. Let's see. 33. Wow. That's a lot more than I thought it would be. Yeah, there's a slime float in there somewhere. Alright, so, let's see, well, actually, it's not really that, these aren't worth that much. They're worth more, 27k, or 2.7k. They don't drop off them, but at the same time, I don't know what we'd need them for. Secret mix, 100,000, wow. Scotch. Shell charm. Durian fruit. now. It's like only these guys. Now we got one of these purple slimes. And a worthless worm hat. What the heck, man? I think I should have been killed by that stuff. Cheap. Fishbowl. These flowers are very repeat enemies specific. Repeats of enemies in succession. So there's really only one place left in that center area. There goes the fish, still flying around. I think it just flies across the entire map, and if you can keep up with it, it'll do damage to everything. Enemy attack power doubled. Great. Thank you. Nah, it's not going to be that worth. Not worth that much. If an air crystal is only 2.7, that's not going to be. It's like 1.8 or something. Not going to be that much. That was interesting. Now we can hit you from down here, since that wall is really short. Probably about time to clear out the inventory anyway. Durian thousand's only 8,000. Or durian thousand. Durian fruit's only 8,000. But it's food. And I wanted to keep food. But I still got 13. If it comes down to it, then we'll start jettisoning that stuff too if we need to. I think this one has 2 Samhains, the boss in this area. Either that or it's the gauntlet with the Dark Knight. Okay, well, it's pretty much we've gone through everything. I don't think there'll be anything earth-shattering in that one little area in the center there. So I'm just gonna head back to the teleport. Alright. Next floor. What do we got? Map of this level has already been revealed. Cool. Okay, I can see all the enemies and they're hitting me now, because I can see them. Problem is, you can see them, but you don't know what type of enemies they are, because that isn't. Has not and does not ever show you that type of information. Eventually I'll kill that guy. Crap, picked up walnut bread. Still no bee enemies. Wasp enemies, whatever they are. Flying things that paralyze you. Alright, what do we got? Attack power doubled for everyone. This is gonna be annoying. Okay, there we go. I'll just get around the other one. Somehow. Another picnic basket. Interesting. Clear out the inventory a bit. Knight's Blade, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Drop that. Oh, actually, I used that. I just broke the level. I think there are some places in the floor design where they didn't mark it as no walk for enemies or something. So they're able to jump over, like that kind of thing, where this thing goes out of bounds too. Not sure what happens all the time, or just once you get to the Obsidian Tower. First time I noticed it happening was in the Obsidian Tower, so it might just be Obsidian Tower issue. There are quite a few places where stuff will just jump over the walls, so. Golden Pedestal. Even though it's not really a pedestal, it's more of a cauldron. Probably a translation error. I'm just gonna head up. Yeah, that's a gauntlet. Oh, these guys, huh? It's a slime gauntlet. Not as much reason to continue. I mean, I got a lot of space still to go, but I mean, overall, we're not really finding too much good stuff, and I have no bloody clue where the guy I'm looking for is, so. I think he's before Griffin, we kind of screwed up on that one. So I think we'll end the recording here for today. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Comments, questions, leave them below. And if you haven't done so already, would appreciate it if you'd subscribe to the channel. I will see you next time where we will do some more of this. Or maybe some other live stream thing for first impressions or whatever I decided to do with that. I've forgotten it happens on this side too.